Hi, Enchanted Swifties. I'm Allie, and I'm your Speak Now Monday here on Enchanted Swifties. And this week is Mother's Day week. And the theme for this week is God Bless Andrea Swift. And the challenge is I said, Remember This Moment, which is a two-part. Let's get to the theme. Okay. So, the theme is God Bless Andrea Swift, and I made a little poem. It's not a poem that is, like, the best poem in the whole entire world, and you need to hang it above your bed or something like that. It's just a little poem that I whipped together for this here little video. Okay, let's get started. So, and I'm sorry if I'm not looking at the camera, because I have to look at this piece of paper. I like it darker like this. And like that. Kind of look a little bit better, but that's alright. Okay. Dear Mama Swift, thank you, or thank you so. Thank you for the care in your heart, the smile on your face, and the love you show. Thank you for believing in Taylor and helping her out when it was her old middle school bullies or someone just freaking her out. Thank you for the faith you gave her and the smiles that made her. Without you, we wouldn't even know Taylor. Thank you for all you've done, for holding her as a child and going to every show. Thank you for the time she needed help and you were there. Thank you for the inspiration you gave her to help her get there. Thank you, Mama Swift, your true inspiration. Because when I'm older and have a daughter, I hope I show her as much dedication and love as the love you show Taylor. Yay! I finished reading my poem for the Enchanted Swifties. Na 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 na. I don't know if I said this, but my name's Allie. Sorry. Alright, I'll see you guys for, what is it called? The Challenge. Which I don't know what I'm going to do yet, so. Hi, guys. Okay. So, for the challenge, it's called, I said, Remember This Moment? Yeah, that's what it's called. And I am going to do a moment in my life that I will never forget. And the first part, you have to do Taylor's reaction, and then you have to do your reaction. So, I'm going to reenact a Taylor concert that I went to, and I went to the one at Gillette Stadium when it started pouring rain, so I'm going to go in my shower and do that because it's nice out, but I don't know, I want to have it under hot water, so yeah, bear with me with this because it's not gonna be that good, okay? But I'm gonna try my best. Alright, so you guys will see me in like a second. Okay, bye. Thank you. Hi guys, so I hope you enjoyed this video. I had the most interesting time filming this video. I never thought that I basically just had like a shower scene, but still. I know I close on, but still, it's a little bit weird. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I really wanted to do that moment for me because that really, it really meant a lot to me. Like, that was like the best time in my life. So I really wanted to recreate that. So I hope you guys enjoy. And I will see you guys in 2 weeks. Bye.